The racing engine design is very, very specific, a challenging course that we have here. The sort of students that take up are very talented, and they know the challenges they face, as well as they know what sort of benefits they gain from coming into that course. The employability is 100% over the last few years. In fact, a year back, the employability was such that before the finish of the projects, all were employed. The sort of subjects they study are not available anywhere in the world, and it's unique to this university.
I chose Brookes as a place to study for various reasons, really. I had spoken to a few previous students of Brookes, and they had nothing but good things to say about the university. And my goal is to work in motorsport, and with the industry connections that Brookes has with motorsport, it's a fantastic place to be.
Why did I choose Brookes is because when I was doing my undergraduate, I was very clear about I'll be doing engine design. And since Brookes was like one of the very few universities which offered racing engine design, and others were kind of like into vehicle dynamics and other parts of the car, so I wanted to specialize in engine design, and hence I ended up over here. And the course, if you see the modules and everything, it's really perfect. Yeah.
The staff that teach these subjects have designed engines that won races. That is, it's a great, great strength of our university. This helps in basically the rounded education they get. It's very, very design based and very challenging. And our students very much appreciate the sort of support they get in these courses.
The tutors have been really, really helpful from the first day. I mean, especially the both professors from the racing engine design module, which is the core of my master's, both have been really helpful from the first day, not only in lectures in class, but also in coursework. They are always giving you support, and they are always giving you feedback continuously to actually make you achieve your full potential in each one of the tasks that they made you do during the year. And it has been really, really good.
So how do I rate my tutors over here is they are really good. They are very up to date with what is happening in the industry, what they need to teach, what the industry needs from the students. So they design the coursework, the assignments according to what it's going on now, so that when the students are out of here, they can be directly taken into the industry and without much training. And yeah, few of them, like Jeff Goddard, they are like really, really experienced in what they are doing. So they know what they're teaching, how they're teaching, and yeah, they are really good.
Probably the most important or the biggest highlight that I could see here is the possibility of joining the Formula Student Team, probably because it especially in my case, I got the possibility of designing a whole system and actually manufacturing and put it into the car, which was incredibly difficult as I haven't been involved in that process before, but I've learned a lot, and it has been really good for my, well, in interpersonal skills, but also my technical skills have been one of the main highlights of the course.
If you're part of the Oxford Brookes racing team, then automatically you'll get a lot of exposure in the industry. So you get to do a lot of things which most of the students wouldn't even get a chance of doing it. So, and because of the relationship with the industry and how the students are doing over here in the department, so it really helps you find a very good job opportunity in the industry right after you finish your course. So yeah, I would definitely encourage people to come here.
The most exciting thing about this course is the staff that teach these subjects. The sort of challenges these staff set up for these students are like an industrial environment. And they get to design engines. They are able to see what sort of design rules are involved in racing engine design.
This course have allowed me the opportunity to apply for jobs since I started here. Since September, I've been applying for jobs, and I was lucky enough to secure one to start at the finish of this master's. And I know that without the study of in Oxford Brookes University, I wouldn't be able to secure this job that will start just after the completion of the master's. So that has been a dream come true to work in one of the main automotive manufacturers in the UK.
I feel my studies at Oxford Brookes have prepared me very well for working in the motorsport industry, both through teaching me the principles and how to apply them, and giving me opportunities to network with individuals currently in industry.
If someone is crazy for engines as I am, there's no better place than Oxford Brookes to study. And in general, I really like the university, the facilities, and the campus. I suggest everyone to come study here at Oxford Brookes.